Welcome to London's Chinatown. Here we are in the heart of West End, and we're right outside now today in Dumpling Legend. And it's part of the Intangible Cultural Heritage, showcasing a few incredible how to make dim sum, which is making the fresh xiaolong bao, where it's freshly rolled and then made into this one of the juiciest soup dumplings. You got things like the har gao, siu mai, and char siu bao, which is the four most popular items of all.
大家都叫我阿斌，我係嗰啲丹平鏈咧，全部電商師傅。係啊，嗰間電商啊，最出名都係小籠包咯。我哋小籠包有餐都有10種小籠包，電商係中國嘅傳統小食嚟啊！啊，好多人都好中意嗰啲。啊，嗰啲電商係嚟自個中國廣東啦，啊，一路傳到香港，一路傳到美國啦。而家好多地方都有，全世界都餐都有電商。
We can get everybody together around the table over one family lunch, and everybody will order their favorite dim sum. Once you realize how much hard work goes into it, and I'm sure some of the video clips will show you the incredible fillings, making the dough, just making the dough itself is so difficult. And then it's a small pinches to put the dough into the wrapper, into the meat, and you realize that actually, I'm not surprised why in the West they always sandwich. So it's so much easier to have two pieces of bread and the ham filling inside than try to make your own dim sum. What's incredible today is that there's a few people who've never had dim sum in their life. I mean, if you never tried dim sum, you have to head all the way down to Chinatown, pop into Dumpling Legend, and enjoy. Let's go in and have a quick look.